All right, so walking through the process of pushing on doors for Hawaii. So we've been getting lots of responses from people, and some confused, some like, what is going on? And for me, I really feel like there are different steps that we have to complete before even really a decision can be made. So one of them is us getting on a plane and going over there and looking around, talking to a realtor, even figuring out like exactly where we would want to move, because there's so many different options. So with that, we don't just have money hanging out in the bank account to fly over to Hawaii. So it motivated us to start selling stuff. And guys, we have so much to sell. So we've started doing that the last week, and we're racking up some money to save away for plane tickets. But I want to show you this process as well, because I said we were going to take you on this whole journey and what this looks like, and that we don't know what the end is going to look like. I know what we are doing right now. So let me take you on a tour of our Facebook Marketplace staging area. You ready?
Guys, don't be scared, especially by this doll. She's going in the trash, I think. Her hair is a hot mess. Okay, so guys, this is our workout room. Not a lot of working out is going on, that is for sure right now. I had a side table that held all of our stuff that is now gone. We sold that. And so everything over here has been photographed and is posted on Facebook Marketplace. Okay. And then everything here needs to still have pictures taken and posted. So this is literally our life right now. It's so much fun, right? One day, all of this is gone. And until then, I mean, guys, this kind of stresses me out. It really does. It stresses me out, but we are gonna make it.
So for us, we are getting all of this sold as much as possible when the time gets closer. We talked about starting to sell some bigger items. I'm really struggling with especially selling the things that I love, that like, okay, well, if the Lord shuts the door on this and we don't move, I will be really sad if we get rid of blank. So thankfully we have enough stuff in our house that I think I can still sell a good amount before that happens. But we are really wanting to go at the end of this month, so the end of February, because that is the cheapest. Like, they have super cheap tickets right now. So there's the timeline that we're also feeling. And so the closer that it's getting to that, we're feeling like maybe we need to start selling some larger items to get some bigger bang for our buck. I don't even think that that's the right terminology. Anyways, so that's where we're at right now. Adam and I, a couple nights ago, had a really good but difficult conversation, just working and processing through this decision and how. And so I think we're going to hop on next week together and kind of share more of our heart and where we're at and how we're processing it, because this is a really big decision. And especially that we have kids. You know, I think if we didn't have kids and it was just us two, it'd be obviously way easier, but there's a lot to think about. So we've talked about being wise with our decisions and not taking forever, but also not rushing. And then what does that look like in that balance? So Lord willing, I hope we're doing that well. But we're just excited that you guys are on this journey with us. We've gotten so much feedback from people, and it's so fun hearing, like, you get to hear a little bit of people's personalities by their responses. And I love it. And so many dreamer friends have come out of the woodwork, just encouraging us and loving on us and just giving us the grace to push on these doors and see. And who knows?